Open up the fucking floor!
Bye. Thank you very much. You guys are very kind. How do you feel? How the fuck do you feel? Someone told me it's a Friday night. I have no clue what day it is, because I live in a tour bus. And in a tour bus, time stands still. But if you guys feel great, we will feel better. If you look great, we will look better. That's how it works. Just saying. All right, here's, before we continue, I see there's a lot of phones in the air. And you guys can film whatever you want. It's fine. If you want to look at that tiny little screen, that's cool. But for once, tonight, we have real fucking cameras taping the whole shit for Rock Palats. So you can watch it in a high D or HD or whatever type of format you want to watch it. In your... instead of checking it in or on YouTube. That's quality sucks. Just saying. With that being said, have a good fucking time, everyone. Behave in your worst possible way. This song is called Trigger.
Lost this mockery guide. Was the lady a storm?
the vaults of In Flames. If you got the album Colony collection, you know this one. Surfing, how would please me.
Thank you.
that we deserve. There's no escape. We're walking backwards. I'm on your side, but life's a selfish thing. Security people up here, they protect you when you fall over the fence. And we want to smell you, Cologne. All right, let's dance.
Oh,
shadow settle. Thought we were set for a perfect scene. Oh, everyone is waiting for the failure, something that can please and justify it.
Every day takes figuring out how to live. Thank you. Thank you very much. How do you feel?
I feel all right. All right, give it up to this man trying to surf without music. That's a pure heavy metal dedication right there. How does it feel, sir? Sehr gut, Schwedemann. That's what you should say, I guess. I don't speak German that well, but something like it. All right. I told you before, we have all these cameras. Or not we. They forced us to film this shit. I don't want to. But anyway. Let's, I want to make it, can you feel, someone have a camera that was working? No, I don't want any ugly dudes with beards, I don't want that, I want some sort of female. Yes, you look female. Can you help her over there screaming her ass off? If that camera's not working, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but that looks great. Can I hold her for a second? Can I take a picture of you? Because that looks phenomenal. It's like your wedding picture. No, come on. Come on. You can carry her. Stay right. No. Fuck. This is not working at all. Not like I planned. There you go. Beautiful. Have you ever smelled such a sweaty Swedish guy ever before? No. I care. I help. I hate their smell. They smell terrible. You should smell him. Smell him. It's awful. You guys look great, by the way. Can you film with that beautiful thing? That Japanese invasion? Okay. So now we got a camera from that side, and we got a camera from the... It's stereo. What? Damn, you're quiet! All right, I don't know what to say to these people. You know what? They do this just because of you. These people with cameras, they're gonna put it on TV. This wonderful girl here, she's gonna put it on YouTube tonight, unless she loses her phone. Getting too drunk and lost in some mist somewhere. No. You don't drink? You don't? Tonight you do. This will be on camera forever. I want to see each and everyone touching the fucking ceiling. This song is called Only For Love.
Come on.
Fucking noise, Cologne.
Oh,
You can scream here too if you want. It's all optional.
see the biggest circle pit ever created on TV. The whole fucking floor. Open up, come on!
Oh!
Have a good fucking night, everyone. We love you. Take care of each other. This song is called Take This Life.
Guys, as far as I know, you both started playing in Flames in 1995, so that's nearly 20 years, so you're kind of an old couple already, I think.
Yeah, that's how it feels like. He's grumpy sometimes, I'm grumpy sometimes, but then we make friends during the day. So.
You're both coming from Gothenburg, and Gothenburg has a very vivid scene, especially it's known for the melodic death. Do you have an explanation? Why the scene over there in that city is so vivid? What's special about Gothenburg and its scene?
We were just a bunch of kids that got into the music at the same time, and then we like traded experience and we helped out, and people jumped from band to band. And
very much inbreeding in the beginning. But I think also something that was slightly central there was the studio where most of these bands recorded. and Frederick, of course, Nordström.
Studio Fredman.
Yeah, and Studio Fredman. So that's part of it too, I think.
So what would you say, what are music styles, bands that inspire you that are not the typical melodic death stuff?
Honestly, I think the perception of us as a band, that people think that we are influenced by other genres. We are not. We are just we just do what we do, and we never, you know, have a meeting or say, hey Björn, what direction should we do this time? It just happens in the studio. Björn bring a bag of riffs, and then we create the songs in the studio. I mean, at least these days, for the past few albums. But I mean, I'm very open to music. I love music, so I'm open to different genres. But I don't know how much that actually influences what we write together.
Yeah. I'm on the other side, so I'm very conservative. When I got like 10 go-to albums, and Anders is very open. So I think somewhere in the middle where we meet, that's where In Flames gets created.
I read somewhere where you in an old interview said that once, I think somebody threw a bra, you know, female underwear.
So, and that was a bit of a work to get it off, actually. And then somebody got pissed off because I threw it back. You know, I said, oh, you threw it back? You know, my first bra and I threw it back.
Actually, you know? I got stuck in Jesper's guitar once when I had long hair, and that it felt like forever, and when we had to pull it out, and his top of his head was just filled with my hair.